There's one girl I've got to beat. No matter how many world tours I do or how famous I get, I can never reach the top. I can't get satisfaction. Wherever I turn, Dixie Clements. Even after busting my ass all these years and thinking I finally made it, she sweeps in and knocks me down. I never get satisfaction until I have her smiling face under my boot. I'm coming for you, cowgirl.
See you. Hey there, Aisha.
Dixie?
What you doing here?
What do you think I'm doing here, fool? I canceled my tour just so I could come kick your ass.
Still bitter? Well, sorry there, gal, but you're not the one I came to fight.
Then who?
Reiko, a little samurai come all the way over from Japan.
Hey, don't walk away while I'm talking to you. Ooh, Lan Wayne is going down.
Hey, you're Aisha, aren't ya? No big deal in person.
Didn't anyone teach you manners? You're sitting on my last nerve.
Feelings mutual. Just a typical rich diva thinking she can push me around with her money.
I was poor like you once, so you best think about who you're messing with.
History lesson over? I'm more interested in the now than down, old lady.
Looks like you're down. Damn, punk! This swimsuit cost a fortune! Now look at it! Wonderful!
Quite the celebrity! You and that mud would make a great photo shoot!
Who the hell are you? You looking for a fight?
Of course not. I'm Anesthesia, assistant and nurse to Lady X, the CEO. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Back off, Creepshow.
Oh, so cold. I like you. Don't go ruining that magnificent body of yours on me. Take care. Something's going wrong.
Damn, what was up with that?
Miss Aisha.
Yes?
You are Miss Aisha, correct? My students are all quite big fans of yours. Could I please have your autograph?
Whatever. Who are you?
Oh, my apologies. I am Miss Spencer, and Miss Welsh is in my class. As her teacher, I have come for revenge.
Oh, now I see what's up. Well, bring it on!
You mean, bring it on, Miss Spencer?
Yes, Miss Spencer!
Excellent.
I hate teachers.
I just checked the schedule. You're off to fight Rago tomorrow, ain't you?
That's what it says. After tomorrow, I'll be whistling for Dixie. You need to worry about me, not Rago.
Listen, sugar. I have to fight Reiko. That's the whole reason I'm here.
Well, the whole reason I'm here is to fight you! First things first, I got to put my boot upside Reiko's head. You got something to say? Say it in the ring.
Aisha.
Oh, you're Reiko. The one Hee-Haw was getting all excited about.
Huh?
Never mind. Nothing against you, but I'm taking you down.
My mom taught me well, and I'm not backing down for anybody.
Aye, let's get it on.
Once I take this girl down, Dixie, you better be ready.
I was wondering, what have I ever done to you?
You always acted like the queen of high school. No matter how hard I busted my ass, I couldn't measure up.
Yeah, but you're a big old star now. Let it go.
You were born rich. You can't understand what it's like for me. No matter how high I go, I'm never gonna be number one. Until I take you down.
All right, Aisha. But I ain't holding back.
I'm at the top of my game. Bring it on, cowgirl!
Thank you. big combo.
You got me good.
Not bad yourself.
Don't start getting mushy. Maybe it's time for me to release a CD and enter the pop music world.
Oh, girl, you sing like a half-assed alley cat. Give it up.
Glad you're enjoying the trash talk now. 'Cause next time, I'm gonna break you like a wild bronco. Until then, I expect you to keep winning.
Don't worry about that. I'll be waiting for you.
Oh, this looks like fun. Can I be your friend, too?
You're that anesthesia.
I'm flattered that a big star like you remembered my name. Sorry to break up the touching scene, but Aisha is mine.
What's your problem? Trying to play nurse with those threads.
Ooh, I'm scared now. Ta-ta. See you tomorrow. Ah, to think that I can have my way with the most desired body in the world.
Sorry, girl, I'm not into that. Besides, I'm the one that will be running this show.
Oh, don't be that way now.
And that's it. Prepare to get that stupid grin slapped off your face.
feel shame!
To quit playing doctor and drag yourself back to the hospital.
Oh, but I'm not done yet. You really are the perfect donor body and will fit nicely into my plans.
Donor body? What the hell are you talking about?
This! Lady X!
Thank you.
Mighty Combo!
This is the whack patient to go with the whack nurse.
I'll take you down hard!
Thank you.
Aisha!
Huh?
Ho! Ho! Ho!
What's wrong with you? She's still grinding away.
Dixie?
Here she comes. Let's tag team her.
Don't tell me what to do!
Ho!
Yo! Ah!
Thanks, Dixie.
Didn't I tell you, sugar? I can't have you losing before I have a chance to beat you.
Dave, getting into this.
Took you long enough to figure that out. Bit slow, ain't ya?
Oh, no, you didn't. My fist is gonna be home on that wide open range of a mouth.
Bring it on!
Seems like a long time ago that I was Aisha, the immortal dancing queen. My CD sales plunged to nothing just because I bent the rules a little. Now I'm just a washed-up dancer. I used to be world famous. But I'm gonna keep dancing. I never forget the feeling of eyes on me while dancing up on stage. The spotlight, the bumping rhythm, the calls, the stares, that's all I need. That's why I came to dance on this stage. Wanna bump with me? I'll take you to heaven.
Dance is just getting started.
Please rise.
bedtime already?
I still want to brew.
Dance is just getting started.
Ah!
The dance is just getting started. Yo, here we go!
Just getting started. The dance is just getting started.
Bedtime already?
I still want to brew.
Oh! it!
Bedtime already?
I still want to groove.
Just getting started.
Bedtime already?
I still wanna groove.
You? I knew it was you shaking what your mama gave you in my ring.
Shut it, fool. So that corrupt cop everyone's talking about is really just a sweet country cowgirl?
Those days are long gone, so I'll cut to the chase. You're under arrest.
What for?
Pissing me off.
Ha ha, corrupt is right. I might like you yet, girl.
Stop shooting the breeze and bring it on. I'll show you who's in charge of this town.
Okay, good, bad, and ugly. Let's dance.
Done dancing.
Dance is just getting started.
Yo, here we go, Mark Strut!
The dance is just getting started.
Strut!
bedtime already. I still wanna groove.
Damn!
You best practice before you show yourself in the ring with me again.
Nobody crosses me and lives to tell about it.
Oh! Nothing can hold me down, and I ain't ever gonna lose to you.
We'll see how you feel when you're in jail.
Find something else to blow a lazy Saturday and die. Later, smoking with the bandit.
There's another kiss for breaking my heart. There's another for your big lie. I will make you say you're so in love with me.
Take a look, yeah.